you don't abuse your wife or husband, or we're going to have a little talk with us and the authority. But this is jumping to conclusion. This is about jumping to conclusion. Before stuff come your way, before you come to somebody and start talking about it, do your homework. Do your research. Find out all the facts. Don't take one individual's comment and statement. Once you discover that it may not always been like they thought that what you got told, you then become the person where everything stops because you don't gossip it no more. When things happen with my colleagues and it comes to me, I don't go out there talking to nobody anymore. I go straight to my colleague. I said, this is what I heard. What's up? And when they tell me what's up, I said, thank you for telling me. And I hang up. Or I'm talking to them face to face. And then guess what? When somebody else comes up to me, sister, did you hear me? Instantly I said, I don't know nothing. I said, you need to talk to so-and-so. That's what you do. Let's keep the mess down.
Trust in Jesus. I trust in Jesus.
Amen. Do you trust him? That he will take you beyond the stuff that comes your way. In fact, he'll even help you filter it out so that you can see what is clean mess or bad mess. I'm sorry, I apologize. But I know what you know what I'm talking about. And I know you understand that God will never leave or lead you into a place where you're not supposed to be. Do you trust in Jesus? If you trust in Jesus, stand with him. And let's sing this song. It is so sweet to trust in Jesus.